it's a little wet, but it will work for now. It's all good. It's okay. The only part that was dry, of course, was this front piece, because I didn't put a lot of water. But it's okay. So now I'm just taking out this section of my hair. Can't say that the hair does smell a little bit better. It does smell like chemicals. Prior to me putting my products on my hair literally smelled like chemicals. It smelled like burnt hair. That's the only thing I do that I really dislike about the hair. But other than that, to me, I am enjoying the hair. It's about this hair. Oh, and another thing that I don't like, and it's not the company itself. I think it's just all the natural hair, like her given hair as well. I noticed that it's 3C, 4A, then 4B. I don't really like that because, for one, I don't have 4C hair. My hair is only 4C in the middle section, but I have pretty much 4B all of it here and 4A. Maybe a little bit of 4C in the back, but my whole head is not 4C. So I felt like, wait a minute, why would I get a 4B? Technically 4C hair, but then I was like, if I get 3C, 4A, that would be totally out of my range and it would not look close to my my natural hair. But I got this and it looks pretty much similar to my hair. So in other words, don't be scared of this kind of hair. I mean, I've seen some YouTubers that are literally claiming they are 4C, but they went and got 3C, 4A hair, and it looks totally different. It does not blend. And it's like, don't be scared just because it mentions 4C hair. All you gotta do is do a braid out to stretch out the curls a little bit. I'm gonna have fun with this. It is a little wet in certain spots. It did not give me that crinkle curl that I wanted, but I'll do another braid out. I know this time not to use too much water, but the only product that I used really was water, and I had got this on top of my hair, and then get the styling.